Chapter 8, Nosedive. 2010 was quickly upon us. It wasn't your average night at the Victory household. The radio was usually tuned to 94.7 The Wave. Smooth sounds of Kenny G's saxophone and Anita Baker's velvety, sultry voice would fill the home, while my dad's classic catfish stew lured everyone into the kitchen. Not tonight. My dad, my mom, my sister, and I moved around the house like balloons being inflated, little by little, waiting to pop violently.